let's go. Dress ready to impress. Fresh up in my Louis suit. Step up in the club. Line up ready to salute. Let me squeeze your juicy fruit. Mommy's call me Huey New. Dapper like a cracker. That's an actor getting movie loot. Get on your market, get set, ready, go. Funny but deep.
Hey guys, what's up? This is your girl Miko, and I'm back with a review on this unit. This is the Free Tress Equal Maxi Wig. I did a full review showing you how I slayed this unit a few weeks ago. So I'm going to link that video right here, this video above, and probably down below as well. But you guys, you know, I had to come on and give you guys a 3-week review on this hair. I have been loving this wig and rocking this wig every day for three weeks. And it still looks so good. I had to just come on and give a review. Plus, I watched a video a couple weeks ago that said YouTubers never come back and give you a review on how the hair wears and give you our ultimate opinion on if you should actually purchase this unit. You guys, I love this unit. I would definitely be buying it again in the other colors. They have some really gorgeous colors in this one. But I really just wanted to see what this unit looks like on camera because it looks so fabulous in person. And in camera, you can see every little teeny tiny detail at the hairline that isn't right. So, but I just wanted to kind of come on and show you guys what this unit looks like. There's not a lot of frizzing. There's still a nice luster to the hair. There's a lot of body and movement to the hair. And again, I came home from work, jumped on camera, and literally started filming this review for you. So I didn't touch up any of the edges. I just jumped on camera to show you how this unit looks with some real wear. And you guys be the judge. I think it still looks good though. Let me know what you think. You guys, after 3 weeks, I am still loving this unit. What I love about it is that I got no shedding at all with this hair. And this wig costs $25. I think I paid $30 at my local beauty supply store, which is normally a little bit higher than the online beauty supply stores. So this is a very affordable, super affordable unit. And I got absolutely no shedding. And I wear it in different ways. I'll pull it back. I'll wear it in a ponytail. Also, there's no tangling. So you can see the strands are still pretty separated, right? So there may be a little bit of stick here and there, but for the most part, the strands are still separated. So no tangling. There is a little bit of matting in the back, and I don't know if you can see that, but you know, I can't run my fingers through this part in the back, and that's because it's been rubbing up against my clothes. So that is to be expected. I haven't washed this unit. The only thing I do to take care of this unit is I will spray on a little bit of water, and then I will use this awesome spray and go synthetic wig leave-in conditioning spray. And that's what the bottle looks like. I got this at my local beauty supply store, and what this does is it just gives your wigs a little bit of a sheen and kind of conditions the synthetic fiber. So this is all I'll put this on, you know, whenever I feel like the wig needs a little bit of sprucing up and refreshing. So it's a super easy maintenance with this wig. You literally can throw it on and go. Now today I did kind of tack down the sides with my got to be only because I had initially planned on wearing this hair back in a ponytail and decided against it. But normally every day, you guys, what I normally do is, you know, I sewed an adjustable strap in this. I just put on with the adjustable strap, and if I want to fix some baby hairs, I will. If I don't, like today, then I won't fool with it, and I will just put it on. I do always kind of slick back the side on this one side. This is my favorite favorite style to wear the hair. Now, let me tell you this, you guys. There is a little side tab on this unit, and I will show you. I cut it off of this side. I didn't cut it off of that side. That is a little bit annoying when you want to pull the hair back because it kind of pushes up your ear. So that's why I cut it off on the side that I normally pull back behind my ear. And as you can see, I just have my natural hairline slicked down with some got to be, and it just blends really, really naturally. But normally I don't tack it down because I take my wigs off as soon as I get home. So I don't sleep in this unit either. So that's probably one of the reasons why it has worn so well over the course of the 3 weeks. And that is basically all I have. Again, I just wanted to give you a quick update on this unit after wearing it every single day for 3 weeks. And I absolutely love it. I still highly recommend that you buy it. I think it is a really good investment for $25. You can't go wrong. I am not mad at the price point on this unit. And I think you get a lot of wear out of it for that price point. So definitely, if you're thinking about picking up this unit, Get it. Go ahead and get it. You're going to love it for the ease of wear and you're going to love it for, what's the word I want to say? You're going to love it for the convenience. You can just literally put this on your head and go and you still look fabulous, girl. So anyway, I wanted to give a quick review because I'm going to take this off and I am installing some gorgeous, gorgeous box braids for the weekend. This is this Labor Day weekend. And I can't wear that color to work, but the color is so fly off that I'm going to put it in. I'm going to rock the heck out of those box braids all weekend long. So definitely connect with me on Instagram because that's where I'm going to be putting all of my pictures from this weekend so you can see these really super cute box braids that I'm getting ready to install. So, all right, you guys, that's all I have. Please make sure you watch the videos that I link either here or here or here or here. And stay tuned to my channel. Make sure you subscribe. If you found this video helpful, give it a big thumbs up. Also share it with your girls, share it with your mama, share it with your friends, share it with your family. Anybody who you know could use a unit like this, especially at this price point, okay? But anyway, that's it. Love you guys. Thank you so much for watching my channel today. There's plenty of other things you could have been doing, but you are here with me. I appreciate you. I love you for that. Until the next video, my girls, stay beautiful, stay blessed, and make sure you get fit and fabulous.